It's Sunday. I'm Caroline Coles. Vanessa Vanette will have your first warning forecast in just a moment. But first, here's your news to go. Palm Beach County deputies are investigating a deadly shooting. The shooting happening early Saturday morning at Foster's Shack on Belvedere Road. Deputies found a woman dead from apparent gunshot wounds. No suspects or possible motive has been determined at this time, but if you have any information, you're asked to contact Crime Stoppers. Plus, American Airlines canceling hundreds of flights this weekend. The airline says severe winds at its Dallas-Fort Worth hub forced it to cancel more than 700 flights since Friday. So far, seven flights have been impacted at Palm Beach International Airport. And Achievement Centers for Children and Families are now $23,000, have now put that much down towards their facility this morning after 300 witches in Delray Beach rode their brooms through downtown to raise money for charity. Now, the brooms were actually just decorated bicycles, but this year ride marks the 10th annual Delray Witches Ride. The ride had themed groups and also contest with witches competing for trophies and bragging rights.
And happy Halloween, everyone. It's going to be a really nice treat today. Temperatures very comfortable in the mid to upper 70s, lower 80s for some areas later this afternoon. Cooler weather once again tomorrow morning. Tuesday and Wednesday warming back up. Rain chances will be returning to South Florida Thursday and Friday. And then we could see mild temperatures once again next weekend.